One day you have everything, the next day you have nothing.
How do you bounce back from being in a place of so much despair?
It seemed like they wasn't ever gonna stop saying, "Officer's down."
Visibility is almost zero. Flames are shooting into the sky.
These folks are hurting, and they need to know that God loves them. But how do you share the hope of that kind of thing when they come and see this kind of destruction?